Hi, I'm Bob Kutchbaugh, the owner and broker of Carlton Realty, and I'd like to talk today about the rehabilitation loan called 203K. It's an FHA loan, and it's great for some home buyers in some homes, and it's really not for other home buyers with other home loans. So the thing about 203K is it allows you to not only purchase the home, but also do the repairs on the home to make it a nicer place for you and to meet FHA standards. FHA has some pretty high standards for their loan programs in terms of condition of the home. And many, many homes that are desirable don't meet all those conditions. So this allows you not only to buy the home, but to finance in the repairs on the home for a minimal down payment of just 3.5%. And that can be a gift or a grant from a family member or a nonprofit organization. So let's talk about the 203K loan for a few minutes. The 203K loan is an excellent opportunity to take a home that needs some cosmetics, that needs perhaps new siding, new windows, painting, carpeting, things that will add to the market value. And so that's really the opportunity with the 203K loan, is to really to get the house into great shape for you to enjoy. The problem with the 203K loan is it requires all things to be brought up to FHA standards. So if there's a lot of infrastructure, a lot of mechanical repair, it needs rewired, it needs replumbed, it needs new HVAC, furnace and air conditioning, many times those items don't add to the market value nearly as much as they cost. So the 203K can be a money pit. There's also a lot of fees and inspections required. For example, the buyer will have to pay for an appraisal as the property sits, as is. Then a second appraisal as to what it will be worth once it's improved. So it's a double appraisal. The FHA loan program, the 203K, will allow you actually to finance 110% of the appraisal when it's done. So as you can see, they'll let you finance even more than the house will be worth, and that would not be in the best interest of the buyer to go into a house that you owe more than it's worth. And remember, there's also selling costs involved in selling your home, so you're even in a bigger hole if you over repair the house. But if you're very careful and you make sure that the house will be worth at least as much as you're paying and putting into the house, then it's a great loan. Another downside, however, is the fees. Oftentimes, the buyer will have to pay fees to have the roof certified or the heating and cooling certified, the electric, the plumbing, the foundation. All these can add up to hundreds of dollars in addition to the double appraisal. Now, you can finance all of these into the loan, which is good from a cash flow standpoint, but there again, you may end up with owing more money than the house is worth at the end. So, best advice, have a good real estate agent that understands the program, that can write the offer so it's contingent upon the house being worth more than or equal to what the amount of the repairs are. In fact, it's very common for us to write in the contract a limit on the amount of FHA repairs that would be required. And if FHA asks for more repairs than what would be justified, the buyer can walk away, but only if it's properly written in the contract. So make sure you have a good real estate agent that really knows the program and knows when it would be good for you. If you have more questions, please call us at Carlton Realty at 614-891-0000 and visit our website at carltonrealty.com. Click subscribe so that you'll be notified when new videos come out. Thank you.